was deserved to die.
Smack my bitch!
hero, not a mindless cry behind a curtain in Japan.